had lived with emphysema, and he struggled to breathe for a number of years. He died in July, and I'm climbing in his memory.
I had a son that was challenged with breathing issues when he was born, and Respiratory Health Association was there for me.
A lot of the money that gets raised stays in the local Chicago school district. This can save lives.
The Respiratory Health Association and myself climbing is very important to me in giving back, because my grandfather died of lung disease, and I have a son that has asthma.
Anything that we can do to support this mission, we do it gladly.